Peace and blessings. Yours truly, GVJ here at the Future Simply Pure. We have the delivery of the steel vault, steel concrete vault. And, you know, I'm just broadcasting live. As you see, it looks like it's 20 by 10. So, peace. Take it off. What you see right there is the steel vault. Comes in blocks. Hey Mike, question. Is it possible to pull those transmissions out? No, they don't come back to the wind. They don't come back the next Tuesday. We missed them this morning. It doesn't matter. All right. You ain't going to be out here for no week, right? You're gonna
no.
Be, yeah, right. Okay. That's Mike. They do, they install steel vaults and banks. And whatever needs a steel vault. He works on some of the biggest projects in New Jersey, putting together steel vaults. Well, that's a strong motherfucker. That's a strong man, Beth. You can pick up all that. What's that, about 30,000 pounds? That's about 20,000 pounds?
What?
Yeah. Eight or 9,000 pounds. That's pretty handy little vehicle. They're bringing the Future Simply Pure, New Jersey. Hey. Mike. Yeah, the truck might turn over. Maybe get that one first.
Yeah.
Oh, it's leaning. I see what you're talking about.
Didn't feel scared. Yeah, I'm gonna need somebody to block the road. Where vamos a la calle?
Al cono, no.
You gonna block the road? You got a flag? How you doing?
I'm here to see you here.
Yeah, he's upstairs. What's your name?
John.
Long Beach here.
How's it going?
Oh, good. I'm Mr. Jonathan. Tell you his dad.
Oh, nice to meet you.
How you doing, man?
Good, good.
Yeah, come on, man.
I don't know. Can I park here? Can I leave?
Yeah, you're already right there. That's the best spot right there. You're perfect. It's all the same property. Hey, Tahir. Yo, Tahir. Khalair is here. Your boy from Columbia Care. Right up upstairs. What's your name once again?
John.
John, yeah, John. Yeah.
I just texted my phone. Yeah. 2 minutes ago.
This is John, man.
What's up, man?
How you doing, man?
Yeah, how you doing?
This is where the vault is going to be, right here. The stage, that's what you call staging. Hey, Diane Randall, how are you, dear? You're witnessing the delivery of the steel and concrete vault. That right there. It's about 15,000 pounds. Yeah, that's double that. That's about 15,000 right there.
Give me some more.
So this truck pulled up in here about 6 o'clock this morning, about 6:30 this morning. I was on my way to the Planet Fitness, and he was out here. This is the steel pieces of the steel vault. Okay, let's stop this. Go ahead. Thank you. I'm out here directing the traffic with this. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Good. I use my old railroad signals. I worked on the railroad. Stop the traffic. This is the delivery of the steel vault, steel and concrete vault. For Simply Pure. That's Mike, he finished. Okay, they're finished staging the pieces. This is like a crossword puzzle. It's a steel concrete vault right here for Simply Pure. Well, the product will be kept. And this small driveway right here will be, that's going to be blocked up, center blocked all the way up. Once they put the vault in there. Oh, they ran over?
Oh, yeah, ran over again.
Someone ran over the triangles. Thank you. I'm out here directing traffic now.
Breakfast?
Breakfast?
Yeah.
They got Dunkin' Donuts is right down.
Dunkin' Donuts?
Yeah, right down there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Dunkin' Donuts.
Yeah, right down there on the right side. Where the orange building is. Right down in there where that little shop is, in that little shopping center where that red stripe going across. Right past the stop sign. The Dunkin' Donuts right in the little shopping center. They got all your little sandwiches. It's a 5-minute walk. See you when you get back. Guys, gonna take a little break. Breakfast break. They've been here since 6 o'clock in the morning waiting on the forklift. So we're all set. Peace. Be back shortly.